Welcome back to Convocation, and our villa is ready, so obviously we need to remodel it. I know I have at least one silver key. Then next episode we'll go back to doing it, so first we need to change my outfit because look how lonely I am, and then I change my outfit because it's February, and actually it's almost March. It's February 27th, yeah. It's almost March. And it's March 1st, it's on Thursday. Spell it. Yeah. Okay, actually I'm not gonna wear a hat, I know I can't. I wish you could wear like actual regular glasses. And it's just like sunglasses and stuff. This is the only thing that bites me about the villa grounds. You have to make an impression with this. There you go. Okay. And I have no gloves. And I like these shoes because they look like my shoes in real life. So. Okay. The burning is like smaller. Yeah. Okay. And then for some reason the lady is just like a penguin. Yeah. Yeah. So first it's just gonna be a steering wheel. So if you actually play the vacation, thanks. So I don't know anyone who actually still plays it, but, which is not, which is, yeah. Okay, so, we're gonna unlock something. Okay, I only have one, so we're just gonna unlock everything in order. So first, we have the country villa. I actually have this one. Okay. That's a new one. Yeah. This one is. And then you can climb up the ladders and stuff. There we go. Wait. I'm climbing all these ones. Okay, and then we can finish it. I'm probably gonna be cutting up this part, like, and then speeding it up. So, but this is not right. So first, like I said, here's the simple one. I like simple. So, first we need to, like, so today I'm just like let's put and then next one and then the small TV actually kind of looks like a computer. So actually, the designer beds, but like purple. It's purple, but here it's pink. Yeah. Okay. Yeah. Now we get back to one. And then the lady's chest, so. And then the closet. Dang it. Then I should probably record the other pic. And then. Yeah. Okay, so. Okay. Okay, next. I prefer one. Okay. Okay. Wait. Oh yeah, I forgot. I need the cabinet. So, okay, and then this is actually probably going to be a pretty short episode for purification. I should probably get a picture of like the real ground since this is like a special episode. Yeah. Yeah, I think I have an idea for what I can do. Done it for this one. So. And there's one that, like, if there's one where it takes place at different resorts, then I cut with the pictures. Actually, I don't know. Yeah. Okay, so let's see my new house. Get the kitchen here now. We now have a vacation now have a villa in Kulabi Island. Villa grounds for very lonely, and hopefully more people will come and then join us here. And right now this land is all mine and I'm the only person who lives here. And there are people who hang around here because this is also a park. Yeah. Actually, I'm making this hot. So. Yep. Ooh, we have ceiling fans and bending, and not like it's the floor, so we might change this to the European one here, but yeah. Okay. I probably should put the couch in. Nah, here's my bed. Nah, I'm tired. Oh wait, I can just get here to get to my lamp. Probably should have done it. And then that's on right now. I'm gonna make separate episodes when I get I guess the king of ring. I'll let you get a guest version too, I guess. I don't know. Okay, then I'll show you how to get to the roof real quick because actually, the session won't be shorter, it'll be probably just like a couple of minutes shorter than yeah. And that wasn't helpful. That you were, yeah, you just lost out and you got to the roof. And this is one of the houses that we have a little like porch. And then a treehouse one. Like that one, you can actually, there's actually a way where you can like walk all around it, and it's like a house that's on stilts. Now and it's the most like a vacation house actually, so it looks like a beach house on stilts, and I don't like those because they're just when they start swaying back and forth and get to go together. And Chrissy Villa. Yeah. Okay, well That's not the bed. Okay, well. Okay, if this game will probably. Okay, well, bye.